Welcome back to West Newton, everybody. We are here with AJ today. CJ Worco is having trouble connecting this week. I think AJ kicked him off. I don't know. But we are going to sell this first load. Well, deliver this first load of bales. And it's to that farm just there. Which is called Alton Burn Farm, I believe. So we'll get rid of these. We'll put another load on. And then we'll swap over, well, if AJ hasn't finished, we'll swap over with AJ. We'll do some baling. Try and keep the video a bit not samey. We don't want samey. Because then that gets boring and everybody clicks off and they don't bother watching. So this is continuing on from the silage contract that we took on last week. And the shed that we're selling in is this one just here on the right. And something is stopping me from moving. Oh, that's nice. There's a tree. There's a tree with an overhanging branch and it won't let the trailer come through. We're going to buy a chainsaw. Well, that's always a great start, isn't it? My favourite type of tool as well. And I don't have access to the land, so I can't cut the tree down. Right. See if we can get it over this side a bit. Oh, just. I'm going in here. It's a nice tight yard, isn't it? This tractor is so unmanly, it's unbelievable. Here we go, that did it. I think. It's the best way to attack this. Right this way. I can see why those posts are bent. We're going to get bent again in a second. Here we go. So finally, we managed to do that, and now we've got to get out. Well, that was the most difficult thing I've ever had to do so far playing this game. We'll let AJ do the next one. So that's the first load then. I think that's put us up to 29% complete on the job. and we'll get in here. I think, yeah, we'll pull up on the flat. Drop that off. Continue. We're loading it up again. Oh, I haven't taken the straps off. I think we'll be fine. Right, well, AJ is going to take that load. That looks really weird. It looks like you're floating on that field, mate. It's really weird. He's going to get
touching the ground.
You are. Watch that tree. Watch that tree just there. It's there somewhere.
I see.
I'm going to stay right over to the left when you get past it. So AJ's getting rid of them. We're going to take this back down to the yard and we're going to check out the horses because we have not, we have neglected them. And that is not, that's not, this tractor is filthy. How do you get mud on this, on the roof, on the inside? How does that even happen? Was that you or was that Worco?
I think it was probably me.
Doors open as well.
That might have been it. I think I left the doors open.
That'd be alright. This is the first time I've actually driven this on the road properly. That's 41%, so 45, 60. That updated very slowly for me.
I was coming through the.
Oh, were you going?
Taking so many at a time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This bridge is so narrow. How narrow is it? Let's get out and have a look. You wouldn't want to come across there with anything wider than this. It's got standard wheels on that. So if you had wide wheels on that, I don't think it would go across that bridge. So my plan is to, I'm going to experiment with live streaming this weekend on Sunday. And my plan is, if everything works out right, to collect and sell off all of those straw bales that none of the guys can see, because obviously it doesn't leave much for them to do if I'm doing that, because they can't see them. But we really need to sort these horse desert. Oh, they've still got some food. So well, actually they're doing okay. They could do with some oats. We need the loader for that. Didn't even need any water. Well, what good horses? How are they doing for reproducing? Doesn't say. Where am I missing it? Ah, productivity. There we go. Reproduction rate. Next animal in 120. That's a long time. How rude. Well, we'll see what happens there. We can put the new Holland, the combine, away, because we don't need that at the moment. Oh, we could tip. Ah, there we go. That's what we do. We've got oats in that trailer, so we can tip that into there. I think I might get rid of this combine and get the, is it the 8090? 6090, isn't it? I can't remember. Which should have a longer pipe on it, which would be nice. Grab that trailer, and we'll stick the oats that are in the trailer in with the horses, and they'll like that. It's not a lot, but it'll be enough for a minute. Take on another mission, I suppose. Something that we can do. Did you say you were trying to record this one, AJ?
I certainly am, yes.
Awesome. So, if you're watching this, AJ may have a video up on his channel of what he's doing. which you can access through the link in the description of this video. His chat will be there. So get on that. I'm quite surprised that this trailer carries on going all the way up and stays up. Well, that's interesting. So you know when you've got a small load on the trailer and it just kind of lifts it up a little bit and then tips it and then it's done. This one goes all the way up, which is quite interesting. So they'll be happy for a little bit more food. I think I'll stick this in there. There we go. Bailer can go in there as well. I know the front mower is there. I'm going to try and get down the side of it if I could. I think it's over too far. Brilliant. So yeah, we'll stick this around here. That's as good a place as any. Stick that. I'll tell you what, if I stick it right in there, it'll be in my way. So if I stick it down here, if we can get it in this little gap. That's beautiful. Then we'll take this and we'll park this in stick this on here with the combine. Out the way. This is a very familiar site. I spent a lot of time in one of these over harvest. And you might think that that armrest looks comfortable, and it's most definitely not. Right, let's see if we have any other jobs available that we can do. Do you know what, mate? It's literally every single job bar two is for baling.
Right.
That's crazy. Let's go and plough that field. We should be able to do that with our Ujimi flip. Where is field four then? That's there. Oh, it's right up there. Okay, let's go do that then. So if we go in here, we've got, I can't remember what it's called. It'll tell me in a second. That's it, the Ripper. And then we'll go over to field four, so I'll jump cut to that. Right, I am here, and I'm not what follows that up at all. We don't want it down, we want it open. There we go. Now we want it down. No, I don't. I've just taken on a contract to plough it. Thank you. So we will crack on with some ploughing. And strangely enough, it's cotton that we're ploughing out of this field. And I didn't ever think that cotton was supposed to be grown up in Scotland. It's definitely not a typical crop for Scotland, so obviously it failed for them. So we'll get this done and see where we're at. Okay, so we have both finished the contracts. AJ has finished doing the bales. I have just finished doing the ploughing. And I believe AJ is coming down here with the trailer to sell off a load of bales. And I think it was 16, did you say it was, mate?
I think so.
16 yeah. Bales that we've got to sell for ourselves as our little bonus from farmer, whoever it was. So I think, are you on your way down now, mate?
I am. I'm just going past field 21. Let's see.
Oh yeah, I see you coming down on the map. So we have finished. We have finished that one, and we have finished that one. And there is AJ. Oh, I got air horns. Cool.
Nice.
So we'll just follow AJ around, watch these bales go off, and then we'll probably end on a high. Maybe pay off some of that 420,000 pounds. With, I don't know. It's fun, isn't it, that trailer?
Oh, it's excellent.
I'm gonna get rid of it and get one of those Roland ones, I think.
So, thank you very much.
Excellent. So we have got £39,146. That's not bad for a evening's farming. What's that, a couple of hours? You stuck again?
Nah, I was just looking at the map to see which way I needed to
go left.
Head up. Left.
Are you going back to the farm, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, go left. Go left and then follow the road. So I think we'll have a nice leisurely drive back to the farm. I might even put some nice mellow music on the end. And then we'll just tail off. So thanks for watching, everybody. Stay safe, and may the weather be with you.